Hi everyone, my name is Jaclyn and this is Chris.
Hello.
And we are physical therapists with Joint Ventures Physical Therapy and we work at the Kenmore Square office. Today Chris is going to demonstrate a bridge with marching, or you might call it a bridge with leg extension or kicks. So the position for the exercise is going to be in a hook line position, so on your back with knees bent. What you want to start off doing is engaging the core, so we're nice and tight through there, squeezing the glutes, and then going up into the bridge position. From here, what you want to do is alternate kicking out one leg at a time. This exercise is great for core stability, hip stability, quad strength, hamstring strength, and glute strength especially. So some of the things that you don't want to do is make sure that your hips don't drop like Chris just demonstrated, and we want to make sure that we're not extending through our back, so you don't want to stress the low back because it is a glute strengthening exercise. So happy bridging, everyone.